I saved every letter you wrote me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine, I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with that one love. You will do what it takes to survive. You and your words blow in my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. And you were palaces or a paragraph. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote me. I'm searching and scanning for answers. And every line was some kind of sign of when you were mine. The world seemed to burn. The world seems to burn. You published the letters she wrote to you. You told the whole world how you brought this girl into our bed. Clearing your name, you have ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you've done? She said, Mary and Icarus, it's going too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences were there senseless. And you were paranoid in every paragraph. How they perceive. The future historians wonder how Eliza reacted when you broke her heart. You have drawn it all apart, I'm watching it burn. I'm watching it burn. The world has no right to my heart. The world has no place in our bed. They don't get to know what I said. I'm burning the memories, burning the letters that might have redeemed you. You forfeit a place in my heart. You forfeit a place in our bed. You sleep at your office instead with only the memories of when you were mine. I hope that you